I'm getting ready to fly over water. The only little thing that, you know, we can be concerned about is when we fly over water, it's going to be pitch black. So I want to make sure that, you know, that I can see still the shoreline. And to have some visual reference. And you have a lot of boats over there, so you can see, you know, where the water is. It's a little tricky, you know, when you fly over water. And, so anyway, I'll making my coffee. And I do always a walk around before I start the helicopter. Always check the tail again, make sure everything is fine. Okay. Everything is good. Everything is latched. Make sure there's no tools. You know, sometimes you never know. Make sure everything is latched here. Make sure the there you go. All right, we're good. I'm gonna start the helicopter now.